Now he's going to use the bias to turn the edge of each seam. And watch how he does that carefully. If you think you have a challenge holding down, you can actually use your pins to hold down. That he had to neatly tuck in seam allowance into the bias before stitching down. This requires a lot of patience.